I think we've painted all of it. It's great, it looks like an old one too. It needs to be Japanese. Oh, this is just the right size, isn't it? We'll have this, Dan, on the island. Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah, that's perfect, isn't it?
Isn't it nice? Just on the island.
It's really lovely.
Great. Oh, you know what? See, those chairs are all right, but they're a bit cheap looking, you know? But we might keep them until we can find something better, and then we put them outside your office,
yeah,
you see.
Yeah, unless you know the fact we've got some antique ones.
Yeah, so you're going to take it to that? Oh, hello. Oh. How much is the... Excuse me. How much is that nice little building there?
It's taking
up on the way.
Have I?
Yeah, this one,
those chairs. Okay. Well, don't add it up just because it's me, you know. Don't change the price for the three.
There's no difference.
Okay. Did you say you know someone who's got good chairs for the outside our kitchen window?
Oh, yes, in Alaska.
Should we go there too?
Yeah, you know, in that queer room's here.
Oh, the house, is it a shop, you mean?
It is a big shop. Yeah.
Oh, good, only. Let's go down there.
Yeah, these are better. See, they were very cheap.
They are better. But less than, you know, the place in Ascot.
This is Slate 230, take one, with an end board.
Well, you want it right away.
Okay.
And get there off. Tell them I'm going to film with it tomorrow morning. Yeah. So, give him a card and we'll go ahead.
Let's get in touch with him right away. Is that all right?
Yeah, we'll give you a card. Yeah, you call us.
If you can let us know tonight, we can get a lunch.
Yes, we need it for a movie
tomorrow. I'll get in touch with
him
right away.
Okay, right? Thanks. Oh, well, I got time, yeah.
I'll get in touch with the head office.
Okay, thank you.
I can't wait to lift it up.
All right.
Okay, thanks.
That's good, isn't it? So now we have it.
It's all right, he's got it.
Can I give him one?
Yeah, very good. Maybe we should get a slide. If we ever get the kids back. Oh, you can have an outdoor thing.
Take this off sideways.
Yeah,
take it off me.
I'll give it to Jacqueline.
Yeah, you're the next oldest,
Jack. Yeah, well, I don't like reading.
Steve is the
one
you do.
You got,
no,
you got
read
good
it.
Reports in your reading, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
Yes, you
I
did.
Didn't. I didn't.
You didn't exactly get in, did you?
Yes.
Skin 2,000 balloons fly from the air. 1964 spring. Let's fly, please. Well, if you skinned a balloon, wouldn't get a fly, would it?
No, you've got to use your imagination. But it doesn't mean anything, otherwise.
What used to be? Hold it, hang on. Come around on that side. You got it.
That's as much long ways as you can get it. The rope.
Oh, that's awkward. Oh, yeah. That's going to be a nuisance. Pull that, push it in a bit closer, Paul.
It can't go in.
No, this end. No, twist it down.
Got
it
down. I'm going to bob.
Let it down.
You really want to release that rope?
Where's the nut?
You can't, Rob.
I can't.
Captain.
Oh, aye, aye, Captain. So, which way should we go? You're just going to follow us now, then? I'm going over to look at the swans and the whatever they are, geese. Oh, they come back, have they? I'm going round once.
Let's set up a bathroom here right away.
Why, do you want to see? I'll have to go down. Okay, we want it sort of underneath this tree here. I guess about here.
Yeah, so we've got the thing
facing down there.
Yeah.
A bit near the edge, possibly, hey? About here? With the wall. Next to the tree there, I think.
Look, yeah. That should be the back of the house.
Okay, so it should be almost here.
Right.
Is there any way of getting windows put on the back of it too later?
Don't you want that?
Okay. Well, we put it up and then we change it later then.
Yeah, okay.
Then we can see out both ways.
Hi.
Yeah. Who's that?
That was Julia.
So how long will it take to put it up? Okay, so you know where to put it then.
Yep.
So we can leave
it
now.
About here.
Yeah, the side will be there, the front will be there, and the back will probably be here, won't it? Yeah. Just looking down there, exactly down there.
Exactly down there.
That
oak in the middle
there. Yeah, that's it. So you can see the house and the lake and everything there.
Okay.
Okay, thank you. Just like to move along here a bit.
How do you like the shoes then?
Can
you shut up about my hot tub? Wow. I think it's better if you just sit there and I see.
Are you coming with us or do you want to go in the rubber?
I don't mind.
Okay, go in the rubber then I can balance.
Yeah, that's better.
You.
Well, now it balances better, right?
Yeah.